Welcome to the individual level of change. The individual level of change allows you to work either independently or with a friend. The individual challenge begins with gaining knowledge. Through gaining knowledge, you strengthen your understanding and awareness of diversity, equity, and inclusion, and its impact on the profession and community. Choose a topic from the list of resources provided in the toolkit under Gain Knowledge and let the learning begin. You can pick as many topics as you like to increase your knowledge. After you've gained knowledge, consider continuing the challenge to apply your knowledge. Visit the toolkit under Apply Knowledge and complete the guided self-reflection activity to continue processing information and moving the needle of change forward. By now, we hope that you are excited and inspired from your learning. If so, complete the challenge by spreading your knowledge and sharing your experience with family, friends, and the CPTA. You have the creative option to choose what method of spreading knowledge works best for you. Create posts on social media, have conversations with your friends and family, and encourage your district and SIG leadership to visit the Challenge for Change website. You can also refer to the toolkit in the Spread Knowledge section to learn more about PT Moves Me, to reach out to students in your community and encourage them to pursue a career in the profession of physical therapy, or learn about conducting a community needs assessment to determine the strategies to be the change. Don't forget to use the hashtag #ChallengeForChange after you've completed the challenge to share your experience. Find the need, take the challenge, be the change.